journey so far. We are all deals in the house of the DFCC.
Thank you very much. Please, number one, I want to thank all Nigerians who stand on me. Because GTV Bank brought position against me, first position against me, the GTV. And then the EFCC come to my house and jumped in and used to my house. But all Nigerians refused to accept me. So I'm thanking everybody who fight for this match. Because I was surprised. Because early morning, they jumped into my house. Then I see that But finally, I noticed it's EFCC. Immediately I see them, thinking they are kidnapper, I hide. After some time, when the weather is clear, around 7:30 in the morning, from that 5:30, I hide for 2 hours. 7:30, when I look and find I see somebody with uniform, police uniform, I hear some gunshots. Then I discover maybe police people have come in. Then I come out. They said they want to escort me. I joined them in the office. They don't deny, they didn't tell me my offense. But when I reached, they said I should go. But they didn't tell me what I did. They delayed the arrest, they arrested me like a criminal. I worked in cameras and I need to wake up from my bed to the airport, to the agency and sleep on the plane. And then they take me to the airport with short neck and cigarettes to Lagos. I just went back from them.
But they said they have been inviting you.
They haven't invited me anymore. They haven't invited me before. Nobody invited me. Nobody tell me. They just jump into my house. If they call me or if they invite me, write me a letter to come. I will go immediately. I'm a general businessman. I'm in those areas. I don't have anything in my cupboard. That's what I tell them. That they should tell me what I did. But up till now, they haven't told me what I did. They begged me to go before I did. Yeah, I suppose that I decided to stay with them until they tell me what I did.
So do you plan to take them to court?
Well, I don't know about what I want to tell public that up to now, EFCC haven't told me why they jumped in my hand and arrested me. So if they can come and tell us why they are jumping in my hand and arrested me, then they come and say it to public here.
So what kind of...
Did you attend it on the 4JD tax waiver?
One time in my life. Yeah.
Was any condition attached to
your bail?
Any condition?
Hey, Mucci, you're welcome, sir.